Today, we're gonna learn how to play Soggy Doggy.
Woof woof.
Yeah, yeah, sounds great. Yeah.
I'm so excited.
We all know that when dogs get wet, everybody gets wet.
Oh yeah, I totally soaked my human. Bravo.
That's what Soggy Doggy is all about. Now to win, be the first player to make it all the way around the bathtub. But watch out! If Soggy Doggy shakes, you go back to the start.
Don't I know it?
Yes, rather.
Water makes me wet. Let's play! First, put all your playing pieces in the basket. Youngest player rolls first.
That's me.
Now, move to the space that matches the color you roll.
I got a paw. I got a paw.
If you land on a doggy paw, press the paw handle down. However many times the space tells you.
Press, press.
And get that doggy wet.
Oh.
Nice. Who's next?
Present.
Oh.
Crimson.
Red.
If you land on a doggy bone, turn the bone handle the number of times the space tells you.
And two.
But watch out! You never know when Soggy Doggy will shake!
Uh-oh. I can't handle the suspense.
Phew! He didn't shake yet.
If you roll a question mark, roll again!
What is it? What is it?
Oh.
Here it comes!
I'll be down here.
I'll be up here.
He's shaking!
Hurrah!
Yes, yes, indeed.
He is shaking.
If you make Soggy Doggy shake, go back to the start.
Oh, the start.
But don't forget to pick up your token. It will save you from going back to the start the next time. You can always catch up, because if you roll paw, skip ahead to first place.
Yeah, first place.
Good for you.
Oh, yeah. Woof.
And that's how you play Soggy Doggy, the dog shaking game full of soaking surprises. See more Soggy Doggy at SpinMasterGames.com or watch Slow Shake by clicking here.
Come here, come here. Hey, dog, dog.